Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of The Diaries of a Fat Kid. Tonight, we're making homemade caramel. That's right, homemade caramel. And pour on yourself, pour over your ice cream. Later on in the week, we're actually going to turn them into chocolate-covered caramels. So we're going to make caramel tonight. I've been on a sweet kick lately, you know, because I'm fat. And I love sweets and food and chocolate. So yeah, here we go. So in my pot. Here we go, sorry. In my pot, I have butter and more caramel. Okay. This is the camera. So now I have butter and muffin. Melt. Put everything mixed together and get some caramel resin melt to it. I'm gonna go ahead and add a little bit of vanilla. Yeah. Fall time, Halloween, Thanksgiving, new caramel where I add ginger, cinnamon, nutmeg, clove. I just make it super spicy. And I'll even add a little bit of pumpkin, and I call my pumpkin spice caramel, and I do them with chocolate. I actually have a pumpkin mold, and they're really cute. Hey. I do that. Alright, so it's bubbling. Because of the chili powder. This is the part you have to be careful about. So I'm adding cold cream. Right. So once the cream hits it, you know it's gonna harden. And you don't like any separate and not one go. So you just gotta mix it in, work it in. And it will be a little water and loose. This for about half hour ish, and then we'll come back. It'll be a beautiful caramel. All right, and we're back to Caramel Town. Shake it, and you're gonna be like, dang. All right, look at that beautiful gem. check. Oh, it's dark on the inside. I probably should have cooked the butter and the sugar longer. I ain't gonna lie. I messed up there. My bad. Might be. But, it's ready. You look at it. You just pour it yourself. If you want to be naughty. So I'll probably regret this, but I'm not going to taste that. So if I burn my mouth, just call 911 for me. Oh yeah. Smooth. Caramely. And then the chili powder. Not like bam on your face, but just there. Alright. Y'all have a wonderful night. Peace out.